Yep. It's been a little bit, but today we're getting back into it with a YouTube video. We are going to the spring rod run here in Daytona Beach, Florida. So with that being said, I am going to get one of these things ready to rock and roll. Probably would expect me to take the S10, which at some point we'll get into that. But I think the rear end needs to rebuild on that. So for now, we're going to drive the Buick. She's clean. And I'm going to put a price on the windshield to park with my buddy in the area where they sell all the cars. I'm going to put a crazy number on the windshield. I don't have to sell it, nor do I want to sell it. But listen, if there's a number that I just can't refuse, we're going to say goodbye to the Buick this weekend. But for now, we're going to load it up here in just a few minutes in the garage, and we're on the road. So we'll see you on the road. Yo, all right, so we're in the Buick. I didn't record much, but we're rolling down the road now. We met up with a couple of my buddies from LBJ Collision, who did all the paint work on my pink truck, and then my partner in crime, Chris, from the Toy Shop Garage. And we're cruising down to Daytona now for the spring rod run. The weather is okay today. It's a little gloomy out, you can see it. But we're just about to pull into Daytona here, so I am excited to just kind of check out, see what's going on. And we also got a couple of homies too that'll be down there, and we'll make sure to get them on here as well. You can see everybody's trying to get to Daytona, super clean Mercedes. My buddy Brandon in his Camaro that we're getting ready to potentially offload. And so, should be good. We'll see how it goes, but yeah, we're almost there. All right, we're here. I got the old Buick. We're in the back of the Speedway. Loading up now. Got this beautiful Camaro. My boy Brandon. And Chris. LBJ. Toy Shop Garage. We're out here getting ready to go inside and see what they got for sale and all these other goodies. Yeah. See you in a minute. All right, so we made it in. We got our passes. We are cruising. This is what the stadium looks like on the inside. We're getting ready to go park the cars. Let me turn this absolutely ridiculously cold AC down. We're getting ready to dump Chris's daily, and then we're going to park these in the corral and see if we can't get some money for them. Check in with y'all in a minute. Cowboy.
Drums, please. Yo.
Slightly transformed, just a bit of a break from the norm, just a little something to break the monotony of all that hardcore dance that has gotten to be a little bit out of control. It's cool to dance, but what about a groove that soothes and moves romance? Give me a soft, subtle mix, and if it ain't broke, then don't try to fix it. And think of the summers of the past, adjust the bass and let the Alpine blast. Pop in my CD and let me run a rhyme, and put your car on cruise and lay back, cause it's summertime.
So we put her out here. We got a little for sale sign on it. Will it sell? Probably not. Will I sell it for the right price? But what's important is this thing. So everybody's here. Did a quick wipe down on this, and now we're gonna get into what's really out here. Holy cow.
Spanish bitch from uptown, I bought a bus down. Yeah, oh, then I keep diamond choke that to my Spanish loca. In the kitchen, whipping that dope up, you can smell the odor. Pop on pitching, we gon' hit it like we Sammy Sosa. Put that salsa, we could dip. I'm just tryna see you dance, salsa on the dick. Whoa, it went down, she came up, you know. Y'all take shots, y'all aim up, you know. Hate on low, but we fly high, you know. Talk is cheap, free Wi-Fi, whoa.
Heard they tryna steal away, cut it out, cut it out. Spicy mommy's on the way, bust it down, bust it down. Saw my watch, she led away, I flood it out. Hey, talk to me nice, show you what deep in the bow. Whoa, pipe down, throwing up shots. First we shut them down, then we open up shots. Realest nigga around, just in case y'all forgot. They been tryna stop the way, but the way don't stop.
Del lado está el cantante, que tiene guerra con los narcotraficantes. Y hue puta, tengo cuatro rusty, los vendo a 32 como Carmelón en Utah. Lutini, Eche y Versace, voy a morirme millonario, los Illuminati. La ropa y las putas en el bote, y las nalgas como Jennifer López. Brrr. Y ella rebote ese culo, tío, le mamo ese totito pa' que no me bote. Yo tengo 10 dracotes, y te demostro ese ritmo soldado pa' todos estos bichotes.
Brrr. Heard they tryna steal away, cut it out, cut it out. Spicy mommy's on the way, bust it down, bust it down. So my watch, she led away, I flood it out. Ay, talk to me nice, show you what deep in the bow. Whoa, pipe down, throwing up shots. First we shut them down, then we open up shots. Realest nigga around, just in case y'all forgot. They been tryna stop the way, but the way don't stop. Woo!
To the folks, Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope, ready to make an entrance, so back on up,
cause you know we're about to rip shit up.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a G-thang, baby. Two low-death niggas, so we're crazy. Death Row is the label that pays, man. Unfadable, so please don't try to fake this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me dig out a bitch, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man, and at the same time burning her man. Now you know I ain't with that shit, Lieutenant. Ain't no pussy good enough to get burned while I'm offended. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke off a proper chunk, I take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping, but I damn near got caught, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You never been on a ride like this before, with a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I flow some old funky shit. To add to my collection, the selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, you have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg came to do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S, I'm fresh and double O-P. D-O-double-G-Y-D-O-double-G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for some motherfucking G shit.
Hell yeah.
So Drake,
what up, dog?
Gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton.
Takes place, so a national attention. Mobbing like a motherfucker, but I ain't lynching. Dropping the funky shit that's making the sucker niggas mumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close, and your ass will get smacked. My motherfucking homie, Doggy Dogg, has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your bitches talk shit, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick. And I talk, but I'm never off, always on till the break of dawn. See you when PTO win in the city they call Long Beach. Putting the shit together like my nigga DOC. No one can do it better
like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like.
like this and like that, and it's like this. Then who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode.
Yup. So Spring Rod 2024 has come to an end. Not a whole lot going on, but my boy Sean, my buddy Chris from the Toy Shop Garage on Instagram, we're outside. Yeah.
Was that planned?
I don't know.
Big outside. We'll see you on the next video. Thanks for tuning in.